both big drivers behind everything these days.
Yes, including the AMD pump in the last few months. We said the most important segment is going to be the client and gaming revenue. And lo and behold, here we are in Q2 2025. What's AMD's largest revenue segment again? After data center declined sequentially for two quarters in a row?
It's client and gaming.
Client and gaming. We can't just sit around talking about chiplets and data center AI and why AMD is going to become the next $1 trillion market cap because of AI inference. This needs to be talked about more, in our opinion, a lot more than the data center business, because this is actually a very, very profitable business. It is a wise use of cash. So they're going to get the extra $3 billion in liquidity from the ZT Systems manufacturing business. AMD is great on its own merits. It's not the next Nvidia, but as we've been saying now for about 2 years, it really doesn't need to be. But here's the Astera Labs Q2 report, which was epic, to say the least. 150% year-over-year revenue growth to $192 million and operating margins at almost 21%. That is AMD going to be the next Nvidia? Arista Networks just answered that question with this slide right here. The answer is no. So, who do you want for AI inference? Repeat after us. Arista Networks.